I said, okay. I said, if I come up, I said in the morning, because we worked in the laundry there, I said, if I come up about 11:30, I said, can you make us a loaf, get us a loaf of bread? Yeah, I can do that, she said. So we used to come up every Wednesday, and we get a loaf, either rye or pumpernickel. And then we go to Cappy's over there, and we'd buy a half a dozen of maybe bologna or something like that there. And then we used to meet our lunch that way.